Tell Me Why was developed with guidance from cultural mental health and transgender advocates. The game portrays intense situations related to family. God damn it. Go fast. Press any button. Yep, yeah. Unlimited. Full screen. Very hot. Headphones. Yeah, enhanced sound, especially while using headphones. Yes. Subtitles background, I don't even English. Alright. Story-based game that takes your choices into account to shape your relationship with other characters. Choose wisely.
Hey, kiddo. I need to ask you a few questions, okay?
Sure.
Can you tell me what happened tonight?
I went to show her my haircut. She had a gun.
Take your time.
She freaked out.
It's okay.
No, it's not. It's not okay. My mom tried to kill me, so I stabbed her. I killed my mother.
Damn. Chapter 1. Homecoming. Residential Center, November 2nd, 2015.
Okay, first, I'm gonna find the keys to the old house. Then, I'm gonna drive to Fireweed, and I'm not going to freak out. Everything's fine.
WASD to walk.
Cool.
I should probably get rid of this. I mean, I can stream it anytime I want. But it makes me happy just to look at the box. I have got to make solid plans to see the Geminids. I wonder if Tyler'd want to go. Hey, you want to freeze your ass off watching burning rocks fall through the sky? Yeah, I might need to work on my sales pitch. Oh, right. I stashed them down here. So that's where you've been hiding. Alright, I think I'm ready to go now. One more season. What am I even gonna do with myself when it's over? Get invested in the lives of real people? Oh. Ooh, I can't wait to force Tyler to watch this with me. He's totally gonna hate it. Why do I still have this? Every time I look at it, it reminds me of how very single I am.
Mood.
I should probably check my email one more time before I go. No, I've already done that 3 times this morning. Is he gonna like this? Or is it too much?
Of course he's gonna like it. I like presents.
It's gonna be so crazy to see him after all these years. Michael and Tyler are so gonna hit it off. I need to bring this with me to Juno. I could look at this artwork all day. Probably not going to see any stars at this time of day.
All right, let's go.
Allie, she's going to be so awkward.
Dear Tyler, I know what you're thinking, a letter. Why all weird and formal? What's wrong with email? Well, I figured, hey bro, just wanted to give my twin a shout before reuniting after 10 years of swank. Juvie is more like letter territory. Whatever. You'll thank me when we're 90 and the machines have taken over and you still have something to read by candlelight. See? Always thinking ahead. Anyway, I can't believe you'll be out for real in a few weeks. What? Amazing. Definitely going to be awkward when I see you, so please try not to notice, okay? How's your last month going? Are you sad about leaving your mentees? I bet they're going to miss you. I got my tires replaced, so I'm all good to pick you up. You can save and snark when you see my ride. She's been through a lot, and we can't all be car guys. Anyways, Becky's let me take the day off so we can go straight to the old house and get ready and everything. Can't wait to never think about that place again. I really can't wait to see. But no, I made that clear. Love you, Alyson.
Can't believe I'm about to leave this room for the last time. Okay, I'm pretty much done here. I just need to grab my goblin and I'm off.
Goblin.
Bummed I have to leave this behind, but the old house would probably collapse if I blasted this inside. Been listening to this on a loop lately. Man, the soundtrack to my angsty teen years. I'll leave it for the next rebel. They're gonna need it more than I do. Bye, Herbert.
Herbert.
Denali. I need to get my application ready for next summer. You stay here. Educate the youngsters in classic cinema.
Aaron, you know I'm bad at this, but I just want to say you've been the best counselor at an at-risk, yet redeemable youth could want. Thanks for putting up with me and helping in more ways than you know. Right to make it count outside Fire Week. Survival is rebellion. Thanks, man.
Hey, little guy. You're going to be reunited with your sister soon.
New collectible.
Cool. I guess I'm totally ready to go now.
All right. Well, let's leave. Teddy.
Hi, Tyler.
Hi.
Hi. First time we see each other in 10 years, and it's hi, Tyler.
Oh, sorry,
It's fine, Alyson. Hi is a good place to start.
God, it's good to see you.
Likewise.
Have anything else you need to get?
Nope. This is it. My last 10 years in a bag.
Then we should get going. We just have time to make the morning ferry. You look good in that.
Thanks. One of my mentees designed it.
It's really good.
Yeah, he's so incredibly talented. I got a couple of local coffee shops to hang his art.
Tyler Ronan, shaping the leaders of tomorrow.
Yep. We're screwed.
So... are you gonna miss anything about this place?
Honestly, people. The other residents, my mentees, my counselor Aaron. It took me a while to fit in, but once I did, it felt like home. They made me feel safe. Safe enough to be me.
That's so great. I'm really happy for you.
We planning to drive to Delos Crossing or push?
You are welcome to walk.
Nah, I'll take my chances.
Need one last look or anything?
Looked. Let's go.
No, really. I am 100% not creative enough to make that stuff up. Oh, and just last week, they had to turn the ferry around because a bear was on board.
No way.
Someone heard a commotion in the back of a delivery truck, so they opened it up. And there was the bear, fat and happy on a literal mountain of empty chip bags.
You go where the food is.
Oh, I can relate to that.
So then what happened?
I'm not sure. I think they couldn't get him to leave, so they tranked him.
Oh, poor buddy. Shot in the ass just for getting the munchies.
Yeah, well, you know what they say. Safety first in bear country.
Yeah, but prevention is best. Common sense goes a long way in keeping them from getting shot.
The bear is fine, Tyler.
For now. You hear they've been talking about loosening up regulations on trophy hunting again? Higher bag limits, inhumane ground traps, even bringing back hibernation hunting. What kind of asshole gets off on killing a sleeping animal? I'm not against hunting, but predators play a vital role in the health of our natural parks. What? Why are you smiling? I'm being serious.
Oh, I can tell, Ranger Tyler.
Not yet, but at least I got the school part out of the way.
I can't believe you've got a bachelor's already. While I boast a half-completed certificate in accounting from an online college that may have stolen my credit card number.
You'll figure out what you want. You have time.
How are you feeling?
Like I'm about to drive straight into a whiteout and my fog lights are dead.
Beautiful scenery.
What about you? Alyson?
Well, zoned out there for a second. Sorry.
What's up?
I'm sorry, I'm just trying to wrap my head around the fact that you're right here, standing beside me, on our way to Delos.
You don't have to apologize. It's a lot. Why did we take the ferry instead of the coast road?
Because I didn't want to be stuck in the car with you for an extra 2 hours.
Ha ha.
We have to take the ferry. It's the only way to reach Delos from Fireweed.
I see. Well, good. I don't think my stomach could have taken 2 more hours of how you handle curves.
I'm sorry. Do you want to take over driving when we dock?
No.
You're gonna have to get back behind that wheel at some point, you know.
Look, I put a Fireweed van nose first in a ditch.
Hey, at least you missed the porcupine.
I'm guessing things haven't changed much.
You mean in Delos? Still the capital of East Jesus Nowhere. Can't wait to get out of here.
Guess that normal life you wanted didn't live up to your expectations, huh?
I mean, having cable and full-time electricity was definitely a plus, but no one ever forgets anything in a small town. You get marked a weirdo, and that's it. That's your life.
At least you had Michael.
Yeah. I don't think I'd have survived high school without him.
Bet you're gonna miss him when you move to Juneau. How's he doing?
Good. Good, good. But I haven't seen him much outside of work lately. He's been busy with his dance and helping his clan organize a potlatch. Is that smoke coming out of Stonehouse?
Guess someone finally bought that old shack.
That, or the ghosts are cozying up by the fire.
Think the new owners know it's totally haunted?
I'm sure Tina did her best to keep them from figuring it out. At least until the paperwork was signed. Ugh. That house always gave me the creeps. Those windows are like huge gawking eyes.
You think people talk about our house this way?
Probably.
So, we're really going back there, huh?
To Stonehouse?
I meant, we're going home.
Yeah. Yeah, we are.
I think the house will sell?
No interested buyers yet. Turns out, people don't line up to buy murder houses with no electricity.
At least it's got one hell of a view, unlike Juneau.
Hey, Juneau has mountain views aplenty. It just also has people and fun. You still thinking you might be my roomie?
Thinking about it.
Hey, can I ask you a question?
Shoot.
I was told... after you, graduated, I guess, and became a mentor 3 years ago, you still basically spent all your time at Fireweed, right?
Pretty much. There were a few times I tried to go to these meetups for trans people in Juneau, but something always came up. I probably should have put myself out there more, but it was better to be around in case the residents needed me.
So you were free to come and go as you pleased?
Yeah. Why do you ask?
Oh, nothing. Just being an overly invested sister. Curious how you spent your time.
Alyson?
Yeah?
Spit it out.
Okay, you need to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
It's a gift. From Eddie. I know he's not your favorite person, but...
I'm sorry. When you said Eddie, I thought you meant Chief Brown, as in the police officer who arrested me.
Come on, Ty, don't...
And your adopted father, the man who didn't let you visit me for 7 years.
The Fireweed administration backed him up, Tyler. They thought it was best for both of us.
Yeah, well, it wasn't.
It's a peace offering. And you're the two most important people in my life. Please, for me...
He can't buy my forgiveness with some cheap-ass trinket.
It's a gift, Tyler. You know what gift-giving means in Tlingit culture, and what it means to refuse one.
Exactly.
Seriously? That was childish. What is wrong with you?
No need to be so dramatic.
I'm the one who's being dramatic. Oh, God.
I don't care, man.
Did you hear that? An asshole move.
To put it mildly.
I deserve that. Sorry I tossed the ring.
I'm sorry too. I just hoped we could wrap everything up with a grand gesture and move on to our perfectly normal lives.
What? This isn't normal? Still your brother?
Still your sister. Would it ruin the moment if I said I needed to call home?
Yes. Completely.
Sorry.
Go ahead and stop apologizing all the time.
Okay, sorry. Thanks.
Toss the ring, man. I tossed it.
It's so weird being back on this boat. Yikes.
Hey, I heard that.
Hey, man, it's your truck. You do you.
Same to you. Live and let live. Just a sticker. Enjoying the ride?
I don't think I could ever get tired of this.
Agreed. Where are you headed?
Delos Crossing?
Same here. You from around here?
just in town for a few days.
I see. Any relatives in the area?
My sister. And she's moving soon.
This a goodbye trip, then?
Something like that.
I'm Alex, by the way. Alex Gershwin. No relation.
Huh?
To George Gershwin? Gershwin, the pianist. Folks are always asking if we're related, so I try to head it off the pass.
Oh.
What'd you say your name was?
Just call me Tyler.
All right. Good to meet you, Tyler.
Likewise, sir.
Nosy.
Isn't hunting season almost over?
Almost. Want to draw for one of the last hunts of the season.
Whoa, look at that antique.
You're not one of those odd sixes old and boring folks, are you?
Wonder if there'll be time to hit the buzzard hole while I'm here.
What's that now?
Nothing.
Remain in vehicle?
Hey, Alyson, can we take this scenic route instead of the highway? Alyson?
See you around town.
Oh, we're almost there, I think.
We're here. Shall we?
Let's go.
Back to the car, Ronan.